Hello and welcome to my channel. Natalia is here. If you are watching this video, you probably lost your pet bird. I know how it feels, you're probably devastated and you don't know where to look for it and how. I hope this video will help you to find your baby. So keep watching. If your bird never been outside before, it's disoriented and terrified. It probably sits somewhere on a tree or on a roof or in the grass and waiting for you to come and save it. First of all, time is very important. You have to start searching for your pet as soon as possible because every day it can fly further and further away. Try to involve as many people as possible, your relatives, family members, friends, maybe kids from your neighborhood. If you have enough people, I would separate them in three different groups. First group are people who is gonna search on food outside. I would recommend for you to go because your bird knows your voice, and for your family members to go and search for it because your bird would recognize them. Try to call bird's name, make the sounds your bird familiar with, and maybe play its favorite song loud on your speakerphone. Also, if your bird has a mate, try to record mate's voice and play it loud as well. Listen carefully, your bird might call for you. Also, listen for other birds. Sometimes they can become loud if there is a stranger bird near them. They might try to scare away your pet bird. The daylight is your friend. After dark, you will not be able to search for your baby. So use daytime as much as possible. When your bird is out, it does not know where is the home. Put the cage of your bird outside or in the balcony and leave the door open and leave the food and water inside the cage. Your bird might see its little house and return to you. Put the speakers outside and play recording of your voice or call of it mate or favorite music of your pet loud. The second group of people should work on making flyers. Lost bird, bird's picture, information about what kind of bird, what color of your bird, your contact information, and I really, really strongly recommend you to offer a reward because that's what could happen. First, they can find your bird and return it to you. Second, they can find your bird and like your bird so much and want to keep it. And third, somebody can find your bird and think, I can sell it and get lots of money out of it. And some birds are really, really expensive. If it's possible, offer the reward of the price of this kind of bird. For example, cockatiels, you can find them from $50 to $100 on Craigslist, so I would offer $100 for its safe return. If you offer a reward, you have a better chance to get your bird back. Post those flyers on every mailbox, tree, and streetlight. I know some homeowners associations are terrible and they will tear apart your flyers. Do not give up. Just keep putting up the new ones. Give those flyers to the first group so they can hand it to every person they see in a neighborhood. You can put flyers on your car windows so while you're driving, other people can notice that you lost your bird. Go to the local veterinary hospitals, Starbucks, and pet stores and ask them if you can post your flyers there. Go to local animal shelters and file lost pet report. The third group of people should work online, post on Craigslist, and look on Craigslist, there is a section lost and found. Nextdoor is a really good source, they have also section lost and found. There is a great page on Facebook called 911 Parrot Alert. There are great people out there, they help others to find their lost babies. If you post an ad about your bird there, they will send you tons of information about where to look and how to look for your bird. I really recommend you to do that. And it's not only a US page, it's actually international. People posting there from all over the world. And there are lots of great stories with happy ends. I'll put the name of the page in the info box down below. I really hope that my video will help you to find your lost baby. Just keep me posted, please. Don't forget to subscribe. I hope I will see you next time. Good luck and bye-bye.